How a scientist purifies their coffee. You can see the coffee at the bottom.